So we're flying low level up through the Scottish Lochs, somewhere near Glasgow. The airplane feels, if you're an Airbus pilot, it feels extremely similar.
190.
Lots of ways. HUD has got huge amounts of information, absolutely enormous. And so that is sapping a little bit of my capacity at the moment. But it is a very, very familiar airplane, except it's kind of telling you that it wants to do more. It wants to fly harder, lower, faster. It feels extremely nice.